हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फाइनेंस एमसीक्यू चैनल। आई एम सीएमए आकुला श्रीधर। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस सीरीज ऑफ लेक्चर्स आई विल बी कवरिंग योर कॉस्टिंग टॉपिक ऑफ योर सेबी ग्रेड ए ऑफिसर एग्जाम। फ्रेंड्स, दिस कॉस्टिंग टॉपिक इज अ पार्ट ऑफ योर टेक्निकल सिलेबस विच कवर्स 100 मार्क्स इन फेज 1 एंड इज ऑल्सो हैविंग 2/3 वेटेज ऑफ फेज 2 ऑफ योर सेबी ग्रेड ए ऑफिसर एग्जाम। सो लेट्स बिगिन। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल सी वेरियस मेथड्स ऑफ कॉस्टिंग सच एज जॉब कॉस्टिंग, बैच कॉस्टिंग, कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कॉस्टिंग, मल्टीपल और कॉम्पोजिट कॉस्टिंग। देन वी विल सी प्रोसेस कॉस्टिंग, ऑपरेटिंग कॉस्टिंग, यूनिट और सिंगल और आउटपुट कॉस्टिंग एंड इन देंड वी विल सी डिपार्टमेंटल कॉस्टिंग। फ्रेंड्स, दिस फर्स्ट कैटेगरी ऑफ मेथड्स ऑफ कॉस्टिंग आर टाइप ऑफ स्पेसिफिक ऑर्डर कॉस्टिंग, वाइल द रिमेनिंग फोर आर टाइप ऑफ ऑपरेशन कॉस्टिंग। सो लेट्स गो इन टू डिटेल ऑफ दिस मेथड्स ऑफ कॉस्टिंग। फर्स्ट वन वॉज जॉब कॉस्टिंग। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस मेथड ऑफ कॉस्टिंग कॉस्ट ऑफ ईच जॉब इज एसर्टेन्ड सेपरेटली। सो इट इज़ अ फॉर्म ऑफ स्पेसिफिक ऑर्डर कॉस्टिंग विच अप्लाइज वेयर वर्क इज अंडरटेकन टू मीट कस्टमर्स स्पेशल रिक्वायरमेंट। सो फ्रेंड्स, हेयर अ जॉब कार्ड इज प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर ईच जॉब फॉर कॉस्ट एक्यूमुलेशन। एंड फ्रेंड, दिस मेथड इज एप्लीकेबल टू प्रिंटर्स, मशीन टूल मैन्युफैक्चरर्स, जनरल इंजीनियरिंग वर्कशॉप्स, पेंटर्स, रिपेयर शॉप्स एट्सेट्रा। So moving on, next is batch costing. So friends, here each batch here is treated as a unit of cost and thus separately costed. Friends, a batch may represent a number of small orders passed through a factory in batches. So this type of costing will be applicable to biscuit factories, bakeries, ready-made garments and hardwares like nuts, bolts, screws, toys, drugs and pharmaceuticals, etc. Next method of costing is contract costing. So friend, this is also known as terminal costing, and here the cost of each contract is ascertained separately. It is a form of specific order costing which applies where work is undertaken to meet customer special requirements, but here each order is of long duration. So friends, here it is applicable and in fact used by builders, civil engineering contractors, constructional and mechanical engineering firms, etc. Next friend is multiple or composite costing. Friends, this method is used in industries where a number of components are separately manufactured and then assembled into a final product. So friends, here each component differs from others as to price, then material used and process of manufacture undergone. So friends, to ascertain the cost of each component, process costing may be applied, and to ascertain the cost of final product, batch costing may be applied. So friends, if we can see in the example that there are two different types of costing methods is followed in one industry. So here this method of costing will be applicable in factories manufacturing cycles, then automobiles, then engines, TVs, aeroplanes, etc. Moving on, next we will study process costing. So friends, it is that form of operation costing which applies where the standardized goods are produced. So friends, here cost is ascertained at the stage of every process and also after completing of the finished production. So friends, here each process represents a distinct stage of manufacture and the output of one process becomes the input of the following process. So friends, here the unit cost is arrived by averaging the cost over the units produced. And friends, this method of costing will be applicable to chemicals, oil refining, paper making, cement manufacturing, sugar, soap, glass, food processing, etc. Moving on, next type of method of costing is operating costing. Friends, it is a form of operation costing which applies where standardized services are provided either by an undertaking or by a service cost department, service cost center within an undertaking. So friend, it is essential method of costing where only the services are rendered. So friend, this is also known as service costing and it ascertains the cost of one unit of a services rendered. So friends, it is applicable to transport undertakings, electricity supply undertakings, hospitals, hotels, gas companies, educational institutions, etc. Next method of costing is single or output costing. Friends, here in this method of costing where manufacturing is continuous and the units are identical. Here only one type of product alone is manufactured. And friends, here the units may differ in terms of size, shape, quality, etc. And this method is called single costing because only one type of product alone is manufactured. And friends, example here would include industries such as paper mills, textile mills, brick making, cameras, pencil, dairy products, etc. Next is departmental costing. So friends, under this method, expenditure is first allotted to different departments and then to different products manufactured in that department. So friends, this method of costing serves two important objectives. First, it helps in controlling the cost of the department, and it also helps in charging the cost of department to the finished products. I hope, friends, by this explanation, these methods of costing are clear in your mind. So today we have covered various methods of costing, such as job costing, batch costing, then we have seen contract costing, multiple costing, process costing, then we have studied single or output costing, then we saw operating costing, and in the end we saw departmental costing. So friends, for more practice of this topic in MCQ format, please visit financemcq.in, where we are presenting the entire SEBI grade exam technical syllabus in MCQ format. We are presenting 2000 plus subject wise, topic wise MCQ questions to practice. Plus, we have added explanation for correct answers wherever required for conceptual clarity. Apart from these, friends, we are presenting 25 national level test series for more and more practice. So please do visit financemcq.in and practice well for your technical syllabus. So that's all, friends. See you all tomorrow for some more insight on this topic. Till then, thank you very much for watching. Take care and goodbye.